Next, what is the result of given application? Here we are declaring variable x, therefore x is created inside stack memory. Initial value or default value of x is garbage or unknown value because we are not assigning any default value. In next statement, here we are writing x equals to printf welcome message. As you know, working of printf, first step of printf, it will print the given message on the monitor. By according this printf message, it will print welcome on the monitor. After printing message, cursor will be available after E. Next one, printf will returns number of supplied character inside format strings. Format string contains 7 characters, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Therefore, finally, it will returns number of displayed character. In place of printf, it will returns number of displayed character as 7. Because total displayed character is 7, then value of x becomes 7. Now garbage is replaced by 7. Using next printf, we are again displaying value of x in place of percent %d. First of all, x ke place par replace karein current value of x. Current value of x is 7, therefore it will replaces by 7. Next one, percent %d ke place par replace kya hua? Corresponding argument value as 7, therefore percent %d is replaced by 7 as a single digits. Next time again next printf ke through finally display kya hua current place par message as 7. After that cursor positions. Next again this is printf ke through phir se written kya kara hai, number of displayed symbols only one digit is displayed, therefore it will returns 1. This case mein written kya 1, but we are not assigning its return value, therefore final output is welcome 7 then cursor.